At night, the ghost of a very tall man who wears a black suit and a top hat is seen walking around the grounds. Shadows and blurred figures have been seen through the windows, and a young girl around 12 years old sticking her tongue out at people before disappearing.